Hey everybody, it's your four-time Emmy-winning WWE Superstars commentating Scott Stanford. It is my sincere pleasure to be here on Z, A True Long Island Story. And let me introduce to you the host, my broski, Zach Ryder.
Thanks, Scott. Welcome everyone to episode 4 of Z, True Long Island Story. I'm your host, Long Island IZ, Zach Ryder. Everyone's been talking about Charlie Sheen. And besides the fact that, you know, he was in Major League, and I was a major brother, we don't have that much in common. I mean, he's always winning, and I don't have Tiger blood or Adonis DNA. All I've got is an Adrian Adonis toy. Does that count for something? I've been reading all your comments, your tweets, and your messages, and everybody loves the show, and I don't blame you. But a couple of you have been asking me to shoot. And, you know, honestly, it's not really my thing. You know, I get along with everybody. I like everybody. I'm just a kid living the dream, you know? But if you guys want me to shoot, all right, here we go. Congratulations to my broski Chris Jericho for being on this season of Dancing with the Stars. You know, I helped Chris out once before by writing the bonus forward to his new book, Undisputed. And now I'm going to help him out by showing him some sick dance moves. Does anybody have President Obama's phone number? Because I have figured out why the unemployment rate in the United States is so high. Because Zach Ryder's doing all the jobs. No, I'm serious. I'm doing all the jobs. I mean, I'm a WWE superstar.
I'm a chef.
I'm an underwear model.
I'm a plumber.
Those are just a few examples. I mean, I'm doing all the jobs. The broski of the week is CM Punk, and he might be straight edge, but he loves his Long Island iced Z. But bro, I've got a question. What's with the wrist tape, bro? Looks like you got two broken arms. Last week, my guest on this show was Mr. Buzz Lightyear, and I thought I'd never be able to top him. But you know how the old saying goes, never say never.
Oh my God, I cannot believe you're on this show, bro. Say hello to the Zach Pack.
What's up, guys? I'm Justin Bieber.
I'm literally shaking, bro. I mean, I'm a huge believer. I got my Just Beats headphones. I got Bieber fever, bro.
Thank you so much for all the support.
Oh my God, your hair looks great. I mean, almost as good as mine. What do you use, mousse?
No, I just wake up and blow dry it.
Oh, looks good. Is there anything you want to tell us? Anything at all that you've never told anyone else before?
Actually, no. I wrote one last
little
note for you.
For me? Are you serious, bro? That's a little weird, but I got something for you too. Hold on. I got you your very own Zack Ryder t-shirt, only available on WWEshop.com, and I got it in your size. You like it, bro?
I think it feels good.
It feels great. Well, any last words for the Zack Pack?
Thank you, guys. You guys are amazing.
Thank you, bro. Well, that's all the time we have for this week. Don't forget to like me on Facebook, follow me on Twitter, and buy the t-shirt, bro. And one last thing, I'd like to thank The Miz for buying my sushi the other night. Alright, take care. Spike your hair. Woo, woo, woo. You know it, bro.